So hey guys, welcome back to our channel. Today we are going to Kali Mandir. So let's explore it. So guys, this is the entrance. We are going inside and there are so many bells inside the entrance. We should ring that bells. Kali Mandir is also called as Aramaisamma Temple. It is located in Banlagoda and it is one of the popular religion center located in Banlagoda, Hyderabad. It is open at all days, but at Sunday there will be more rush. And it is on the way to Chilkur Balaji Temple. And it is powerful and holy mandir. This temple is managed by military. The temple is very well developed. There is no hundi inside the temple. Even the pujari is also military men. This temple was very small before October 2nd. After October 2nd, it became very developed. So guys, finally we reached the end. So guys, this is the park. You can play here and it is so greeny. So many people are sat there and some are playing. So guys, this is the entrance to go to Kali Mandir temple. There are four entrances. It is four of one. So guys, we are entering the Kali Mandir temple. It is my brother's favorite temple. So guys, this temple has good architecture and how beautiful they made. So guys, this is Kalika Mata idol. Some devotees start Bonalu from here. So guys, this is Gajastambham of this temple. So guys, my dad is zooming Kalika Mata idol. You can see how beautiful it is looking. Then we did 5 pradakshina. In this temple, we have Shivalayam and Hanuman temple also. So after we did 5 pradakshina, we went to darshan, but it was not allowed to record inside. It was very nice to visit this temple. If you have time, you can visit this temple. It is very holy temple. So thank you for watching. Please like, share and subscribe. We had a great time there. And we will meet in the next video. So again, thanks and bye-bye.